Jennifer Love Hewitt is pregnant. The 911 star confirmed on Instagram that she and her husband Brian Hallisay are expecting their third child, sharing a snap of her holding a pregnancy test and writing in part, "Oh baby, we have another one on the way. So excited to finally share this news with all of you." The 42-year-old, who shares 7-year-old daughter Autumn and 5-year-old son Atticus with her husband, spoke out to People saying that they have always wanted a third child. "We had always been open to a third, but definitely didn't think in the crazy year that the entire world was having that it would necessarily be this moment. I feel like we've been able to, so far, raise 2 really special kids who will be great role models. This has been such a pleasant, beautiful, surprising gift in this time, to be able to get to do all that again with another little human," she said. The Ghost Whisperer alum spoke with Access Hollywood in May 2019 about how she took a break from acting for a bit when she got married and had children, saying how much she loves her kids.
"You took a little bit of a beat."
"I did."
"With your babies. What did that feel like?"
"It was heaven, honestly. I lost my mom suddenly and then fell in love, met my husband, got pregnant, and there was just a lot going on for me, and I was like, wow, you know what? I've done a lot of work in the last 20-something years, but I haven't done a lot of life, and I just needed it, and it was beautiful, and really meant a lot to me that my team supported me and fans let me come back 2.5 years later, and it's been really lovely. So I'm in a good place."
And your babies, how old are the kids now?
Oh my gosh, so I have a 5-year-old daughter and a 3.5-year-old son. Fine. They're crazy. They're beautiful, and they're crazy, and they're just smart and wonderful.